and gentlemen, my name is Göran Edin, and I'm your captain on this flight ETA-20. My co-pilot is Mikael Ebbesson. On behalf of the entire crew, we'd like to welcome you aboard to Eagle Team Executive Airlines on this flight to Ängelholm and to the view from the edge. Our flight time will be approximately 30 minutes. We will be flying at an altitude of 36,000 feet and a ground speed around 600 miles per hour. At this time, make sure you seat back and tray tables are in the fully upright position and that your seat belt is correctly fastened. Also, remember that your portable electronics device must be set to airplane mode or flight mode during the whole flight until announcement is made upon arrival. Thank you very much for your attention. Cabin crew, please prepare for gate departure. Cabin crew, doors on automatic, cross check and report, thank you. Safety instructions.
Welcome aboard this Air Middle Earth flight. Before we set out on our journey, I would like to impart a story of safety. Even if you fly with us often, be sure to keep a sharp eye on the briefing. Make sure your belongings are hidden away in the compartments above or under the seat before you.
All travelers must keep a watchful eye on the luggage size. And follow crew instructions. If the seatbelt sign is on, sit yourself down and fasten your seatbelt quick smart.
Be sure that it's snug across your hips and not so tight as to lose the feeling in your legs. If you're in a sky couch row, there are special seatbelt instructions in your seat pocket.
We recommend keeping your seatbelt fastened throughout the journey. Should you need to explore, it can always be undone.
If an oxygen mask should fall before you, simply pull down on the mask, place over your nose and mouth, and tighten by pulling the elastics on both sides. Oxygen will flow through the mask automatically. If there are young ones around you, be sure to put your mask on before helping them. Keep a sharp eye, as there may be others who need your help.
Should an emergency occur during takeoff or landing, place your hands on your head with your elbows on the outside of your thighs whilst keeping your feet flat on the floor. You can also brace yourself on the seat in front of you.
My precious.
And this is Premier. Sit upright, put your hands on your knees with your knees together against the wall and your feet on the edge of the ottoman.
If you're seated in economy and premium economy, you'll find your life jacket under your seat. The sky couch has it in the top of the legrest. And if you're seated in business premier, you'll find your life jacket here beside you. Life jackets are simple to master. Take a firm hold and rip it from the bag. Then place it over your head like so. Clip the straps together and tighten. This red tab inflates the life jacket, so only pull it once you leave the aircraft. Oh, sorry.
If you need a little more inflation, simply blow into the mouthpiece.
We shall provide life jackets for the very young, should the need arise.
There's no smoking allowed anywhere of any kind on this aircraft, as it's a fire hazard.
Should you need a light and darkness to help you find your way, the escape pad lighting will lead you to an exit. If ever there were a need to evacuate, support fellow passengers who might require help. Your noble crew are now pointing out the exits.
You would be wise to note your nearest exit could be behind you, so cast your eyes about and count the number of rows to your nearest exit. You'll find more information on the safety card in your seat pocket. Please power off all electronic devices during takeoff and landing. Electronic devices such as mobile phones can interfere with aircraft systems and must not be used in flight unless you switch them to flight mode. And ensure that all cellular, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth capability is turned off. Once switched to flight mode, all electronic devices must be turned off for takeoff and landing.
And finally, for takeoff, we ask that you place your tray table back, your leg rest down, ensure your seat back is upright, unless you're in business premiere, when you choose your own seat back position. Check to see that your window shades are open and your armrests are lowered, and be sure to fasten your seatbelt. Once the story has concluded, your entertainment screen and remote control need to be put away for takeoff.
Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your journey. May the road rise up to meet you and your bed grow ever longer.
May the sun shine warm upon your... Fly, you fools!
Starting engine 2. Starting engine 1.
This is your captain again. We are third in priority for takeoff. We should depart in a few minutes. Flight crew, prepare for takeoff, please. Flight crew, please take your seats for takeoff.
Takeoff. Manual flex, that's nice. Thrust set. Onto advance.
Checked.
B1. Positive rate. Gear up.
Your captain again. We are now on flight level 36 and crew speed of 600 knots. The flight crew will now start serving drinks. Hope it will taste good.
Serving drinks. Yo. Serving drinks.
This is your captain again. On behalf of the animal regulations, there are no tax-free on this flight. No tax-free on this flight.
Yeah, that'll be great.
Ja. Ska du ha kulturen eller ska du ha friheten?
Det är ju gamla nyheter, du har läst dem på fan.
Ja, då får du kulturen, det är ju så jävla kulturen.
Jag
sprita händerna. Jag sprita sen, ja. Så. Och så tar vi en hund. Det är för att vi inte ska få in något.
Skål. Ja, ja,
ja. Ja, ja. Skål, skål.
Jo, ja. Men det är tur de har byggt det där avlastningsbordet.
Ja, visst är det. Ja.
Luggage is stored underneath the seat in front of you or in the overbin compartments. Thank you very much. This is your captain again. If you look on the screen in front of you, you will see a wonderful sunset at Ängelholm in front of us.
You're putting me out there.
I can't even see you over here before.
Vad ska ni jobba hemifrån?
Ja.
Är det corona ska vi jobba hemifrån?
Ja. Ja men fan, då är det
skit. Ja men då får vi inte dricka upp.
Ska vi dricka upp?
Oli!
Jag har också bil att komma. Jag kan också filma. Jag vet inte.
100.
Fy fan att byta lampor där.
Ja, ja, det är det.
Fy fan att...
Local time is exactly right and the temperature is very good. For your own safety and comfort, please remain seated with your seat belts fastened until we completely stop and cabin crew will show you out.
That when you stop flipping cars, you will not find anything.
What are you afraid of? What's holding you back? What is your problem? What's stopping you from living the life God intended you to live? You need to step up right now. This isn't just a seminar. This is your life.
Of Eagle Team Exclusive Airlines and the entire crew, we'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip to A View from the Edge. Please help us taking all garbage with you when you're leaving the aircraft, and we are looking forward to see you during the whole event. Have a nice evening and a wonderful stay, and keep safe.